What is going on here? My OBS just stopped recording. So, wait, you didn't miss too much. I stopped the last is it working now? I stopped the last episode on this mountain, and then when I came down here, it just stopped recording. And then it wouldn't start again. Well, anyways, I have enough disk space, and then I digged a hole here to be safe, and I did some tests, and now we should be up and running again. I don't know what that was. So, welcome back to another episode on Tweedledee. Right. Baron Dome left. Looks so open now. Doesn't it? So where was the ladder? Like, why? Okay, let's see. I doubt it though. It works. Nice. Nice. It actually works. And I'm also gaining my iron blocks back. Oh, I might have to refill one in here. Get this out. The coal. Hmm. Let's go mining again, huh? Oh, all my trees grew. When did I load those? Wow. Yes. Sick touch. Thorns and punch. Okay. Kinda hard to level up with such a broken pickaxe, isn't it? Oh wait, no, I get levels. Is it slower though? I don't know. But do the levels actually not go into. Do they go into both? I thought they maybe go either into the pickaxe and into mending or into level, but the XP seems to go to both places, right? That would be convenient. I want to go there. Shit ton of totems. Oh, that's so reachable from spawn. No. Oh, now we have TPS of 10, don't we? How is it? 1920, oh fuck. What am I about to enchant anyways? Why don't I enchant a few pickaxes? Only need the leggings, huh? Protection 3, that's shit anyways. Fortune 3. Might get another fortune pickaxe. Should I? Yeah, I should. How can you say bye before the leave message comes? Oh, it used to be in slash help. Oh, interesting. I feel like this establishing IRC channel plan is not going to work out. Frustrating. Wow, these people are really hard to deal with, huh? Again, This dragon worm knows when the people disconnect and writes, how can he be that fast? What the heck? Wow. How high are we? Still possible to find diamonds, I guess. Wow, I just had an idea how to travel without leaving trails. You switch worlds, right? You use a ender portal and then remove it completely. That might work. But then, if one follows your trails and then decides, well, the trail ends here and builds another portal to go back. But you can jump 1,000 blocks with the nether portal without leaving trails. Oh, we are soon level 30. Cool. Oh, true, just drown yourself. I always have my water and my lava bucket with me, so in case I want to die, I can just drown myself. So good. No server November. Yikes. Oh wow, fucking floor. So, where am I? That looks like me. Ah, here I am. Maybe I should mark my nice cave I found. Still, didn't I load this chunk? How can they still not trade? Wait, I have diamonds over there, don't I? Sure thing. Yeah, that's not bad. Well, it's better than my current one, actually. Might as well need it, use it and break it, and use the other one when I need it again. When I'm desperate. Cool. What an upgrade. So TP is still too high, isn't it? 14. Okay. 14 is not too bad. Getting there. Even though I think it will be fixed no matter if we get good or bad TPS. Still don't have a shovel, huh? A diamond shovel. 61. Alright, so can we get a good leggings now? No. That means we can chart a shovel instead. Efficiency. Wood. Protection 4, yes. Okay, so we are almost recording since 1 hour, and I would say it's time for a cut. See you in the next episode.